Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about environmental impact of cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency has grown from a niche curiosity to a subject that everyone seems to be talking about. Its meteoric rise has drawn bigger attention to cryptocurrency mining, a process used to enter more crypto into circulation. Crypto mining requires a lot of energy due to the time and computer processing power involved, prompting serious environmental concerns that are being addressed through the creation of more energy efficient methods. To learn more about the environmental impact of cryptocurrency, check out the infographic below. Cryptocurrency has grown. The rise of cryptocurrency's growth is popularly making it necessary to understand what it is and thus starting with the basics. So, what is cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency is a digital asset created by computer networking software. Its digital design allows for secure ownership and trading. It's supported by blockchain. Tracks with the person owns a specific item, makes each record tamper resistant and secure. Operates in a decentralized fashion. Cryptocurrency in high volatility. Cryptocurrency is a nascent asset class, so its price hasn't settled into a predictable range. It has a limited supply as Bitcoin has a maximum threshold of 21 million. A lack of government regulation makes it subject to increased volatility. Cryptocurrency is by the numbers 1.63 billion globally in 2021, projected to reach 2.73 billion by 2025. Public awareness of Americans have heard of at least a little. 86% of Americans have heard a lot about it, 24% of Americans haven't heard anything at all, are 13%. Investors in crypto are 16% of American adults, 22% of men and 10% of women. Crypto invested by race in the US, 23% of Asian adults, 21% of Hispanic adults, 18% of Black adults, and 13% of White adults. Crypto investment by age in the US are 18 to 29 adults is equals 31%, 18 to 29 of men, 43% of women, 18 to 29, 19%. But of 30 to 49% of adults, it's only 21%. From that, 30% are men and 13% are women. 50 to 64 years adults are only 8%, and only 3% of adults 65 and older. Popular cryptocurrencies: Bitcoin, Tether, USD coin, XRP, Binance coin, and Ethereum. You will find more videos about Bitcoin, Ethereum, USD coin, Binance coin, XRP in my channel, and the next video will be on Tether, so keep watching. Cryptocurrency terms are blockchain, technology that builds a permanent unchangeable transaction ledger. Node, a computer that links to a blockchain network. Wallet, places to store a cryptocurrency holding virtually. Non-fungible token, NFT, units of value representing ownership of singular digital assets. Mining, process that makes new cryptocurrencies coins available. Cryptocurrency and the environment. Cryptocurrency may be virtual, but the environmental issues it may create are real. As its popularity continues to increase, its inefficient energy uses will also grow into a bigger threat to the planet. Cryptocurrency and energy use. The competitive cryptocurrency mining process verifies and adds new blockchain transaction for a specific cryptocurrency via a proof of work algorithm. The winner miner earns some currency and a transaction fees in return. Cryptocurrencies were deliberately designed to be difficult to mine. Difficulty prevents monopolies on blockchain networks. The mining process requires a lot of processing power. Bigger processing power equals to better chances of success. Environmental consequences of cryptocurrency and power consumption. Bitcoin mining uses 204 TWH of electric energy per year, comparable to Thailand's annual power consumption. a single Bitcoin transaction uses 292 kilowatts, equivalent of about 79 days worth of power consumed by the average American household. Cryptocurrency carbon footprint. Bitcoin produces 114 million metric tons of carbon dioxide each year. Most Bitcoin mining facilities are in regions that are heavily reliant on coal-based power. 35% of Bitcoin mining occurs in the US, 18% of block Bitcoin mining occurs in Kazakhstan, and both countries are heavy users of fossil fuels. So these are the disadvantages and environmental impact of cryptocurrencies. I will see you in the next video. Please subscribe my channel for part 2 of this video.